I'm Devin, and welcome to I Play My Old Mario Maker Levels, where I play my own Mario Maker Levels. As you can see, I'm currently doing the best at one of my old levels. Like, no one's better than me at this level. I'm currently doing the best that there ever was on this level. It's because nobody played the same. Anyways, Tale of Mecha Koop. Making my sound muffled. I have a band-aid on my lip. I split it. Now, I'm gonna be uploading these throughout the week. Although I'm recording them all on the same day. Now you all remember, this is where the Goomba springs are. We play. Let's play somebody else's level. Cause it seems like mine are too hard to handle. Too hot to handle. Cause they're really good. You get it? Let's play some other people's levels. Event course? Let's try Power Factory. Hey look, he's Canadian. We Canadians make great levels. Oh. Oh, power-ups hinder you. Since power-ups hinder you. I can cheat the system. I cannot cheat this. As you can see, we can make great levels. Not better than that worse. Let's play Justin.
Number one.
Just simple. One. I suppose this is an automatic. Oh wait, no it's not. No, none compared to the hardness of any of this. Is that a good thing? I don't know. By the way, we Canadians are frustration now. Do you know that almost 99% of Kaizo makers are Canadian? Yes, those are people that make Kaizo Mario. Kazooka Mario! Simple. As you can see, I'm the best at Mario Maker. Just mwah. Anyways, that's it. Bye. Doi.